Otto Warburg is one of the most important scientists of the 20th century, and cancer at the time, when he was growing up, was sweeping through Europe and Germany and becoming more and more common, and it was a mystery. So Warburg sort of decides that if he's gonna change the world, he's gonna take on this disease. So he sort of sets out to understand what cancer is and how it functions.